Hi, my name is Julie, and I'm an instructor for the Barre Pilates class. And our class is sort of a fusion between Pilates, jazzercise, ballet, and it's all about focusing deep within your muscles. We target the whole body, so abdominals, back, glutes, thighs, calves, pretty much the whole gamut. We isolate each muscle, doing very small, minuscule movements, and also movements that are lengthening and stretching through the body. So there's stretching and strengthening.
Plie. Up, long neck. Good. Plie. And reach, bring the face of those eyes. Last one. Plie. And up, now draw the knees into your chest using your abs. Lift up and up. Really easy, free movement. Pointed toes when you lift. High knees. Just warm me up the hips and abs for class. Six.
Good. over-exaggerate that tuck of the pelvis, really round it under even more, so then the navel go in and up. Good. Down and up. Down and up. Good. Pull up the back to the tempo. Pull. Good. Feel the ass scoop under, feel like your tailbone is shooting almost even forward. You're scooping in the under so much. Pull. Good. From here, we're going to lift and lower our heels. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. Lift good up and down. Lift up, lift down. Good. Try to keep your head on the same plane. We're gonna extra challenge. Lower that tailbone to the floor. Just an extra inch. Good. Lift it up and down. Keep that crown head all right in front of your shoulder. Feel like this is doing your pastures so we're gonna be pulling you up. Lift and down. Good. Lift and down. Good. Seven. Good. Keep those heels lifted and pulse it out here. Pulse. Pulse. Good. Keep those hips tucked under. Good. Abs are tight. Shoulders down. Long back. Good. For our final.